A quiet title action is a type of lawsuit in Florida that is sometimes required when there are defects in the title. For instance, an old mortgage, or a spouse didn't properly sign a deed in the past, or the property was sold at a tax auction. A quiet title action is essentially an action where the judge will declare who the title holder is at the end of the proceeding, and you will be able to move forward with clear title from that day forward.